Thank you. Thank you. Watch me! This is the experiment! This is the experiment! You are the one!
You slippery little whore!
Oh, fuck!
One of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
You're the right place here, bud. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. The mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just beat a little bit
crazy.
It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's how we cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
to the seven habits of highly
What are you trying to do?
I gave you a chance, didn't I? You know.
Right.
Well,
I can't help it.
You're gonna be working with me here, buddy.
Thank you.
scary.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
The brains are not Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
again.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want one of you, get out through the kitchen.
Thank you.
complaining now. We have to wash every little part. Who is it?